know how I've lasted this long with him. Joan, he means well. For all of his book smarts, he has not 1 ounce of common sense.
Well, that's not his fault.
How's that?
He's a man. That's just the way men are. There's no trust, no faith, no honesty in men. It's just in their DNA to be
annoying.
Precisely.
Men are so exhausting, it's really rather sad. They're good for almost nothing, but they're good at being bad. It seems their only purpose is to drive a woman mad.
Their ways are rude and random, I'll never understand them.
They never ask directions, even when they're clearly lost. They always buy those big TVs, no matter what they cost. They leave their things all over the house,
they're always awfully dense.
They walk around without any pants,
and often without any sense. They never notice your hairstyle, or say that they like your shoes.
They're crazy about some baseball team, and you'd better...
After all that's said and done, I'll be here and I will be the one. It's all for you. There's nothing that I wouldn't do to prove my love.
You broke our heart, but you cannot